I'm a bit scared.
You better be.
It's review time. What's up, guys?
Dennis.
Mark.
Denmark Mimi. Bros and...
Mimi.
Mimi Lafayette.
Myriam Lafayette.
Go check her out, guys.
Great stuff. She's got a lot of reviews. She's got a lot of dares, challenges. I guess it's a dare challenge or something like that for me.
Mark has no idea what Mimi got her. Got him.
Yeah, but we have to do it too, so that's
that sucks, though.
The only thing... I don't know, they got spoons, they got crackers. Mimi's got the garbage can beside her. It's not reassuring.
Okay. Beautiful wife Rachel is going to come up with the stuff that Mark and I and Mimi are going to try.
Which hand do I want, Mark?
Yeah.
More than one.
Left.
I'll go with the left.
You'd have to do that another time because we have three things.
Yeah.
Just never ends.
He's getting
the left.
The black one.
The black caviar. Okay, I've tried caviar.
Damn it.
Yeah.
I tried caviar.
Did you?
Yeah, surprise on you guys.
Yeah, that is.
Did you guys ever try it?
No.
The surprise is not on me. Okay, it's black caviar, lumpfish caviar.
That fish
is freaking ugly.
It's fugly.
Oh. Yeah, it's ugly. Lumpfish.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay, obviously, it's the cheaper version of caviar.
Oh,
it's
not
caviar. It's not the sturgeon. It's not the higher class. Obviously, because this would have cost like a grand.
It did.
It yeah.
I had to remortgage
my house
for this.
I'm in for this. That's not a problem.
Son of a.
Did you get the other one?
Do we want to do this first? Right
yeah,
away?
Okay.
Yeah.
Bring in the other one, Mom.
Bring the other one?
Yeah, bring in the other
one. I'll see if that one's going to scare me first. The red?
Yeah, we bought
Mom, we have another.
Okay, the red caviar.
Yeah, we'll do that one after.
The lumpfish red caviar. I don't know if there's really a difference between the two caviars or if it's really dye.
Well, the fish
not
had to
dead,
die, but... Yeah,
but sure. Is it just dye they add to the caviar to make it red or black? I'm not quite sure.
That is the question of the day, people.
If you guys know,
comment.
Put it below.
I think that was funny, guys.
Okay, yeah, joke's on you guys. I've tried caviar before.
All right, let's try this.
Okay, we'll try the red. We'll try the red.
You can try this one, because it's got beer in it, but fuck it up.
It's just like little eggs.
It is eggs. It's not just like, it is.
What's inside of it? Nothing? Or just
little baby fish.
Have you ever cracked open a lobster or a crab?
Yes.
That's what it smells like.
Yes, it smells fishy.
It smells like crap.
It does.
It smells fishy.
I think the black ones are bigger than the red ones.
Am I in those?
Yeah,
they look okay.
Give me a cracker. Give me a cracker.
Come on.
Straight up.
Straight up.
Can I smell?
No.
Yeah.
It smells
up.
Like crab or lobster.
It's fishy.
You got a little.
Can I try to smell, Julie?
No.
Put your tongue in there.
Okay, I'll go with the butt end. The butt end of the.
Oh, that doesn't look good. Is it crunchy? Is it soft?
It's eggy.
I'm going black.
It's like just
black.
Little surprise pouches.
I've got dentures. This thing's gonna go underneath and everything.
It's got
jokes on
a
you.
Very high. Sardine flavor.
I love sardines.
And extremely salty.
Okay, so it's going to be that.
I'm going black.
No. Extremely salty. It's kind of weird. It's like crunch, crunch.
So it's crunchy?
You're going to like it, too.
It's a little crunchy. It's very salty.
It's like eating those sardines you eat there.
Yeah. It's salty.
They're Brunswick's?
I tried it before, but it's good.
Same thing to me. It's mind over matter, it's all it is.
No, that's not bad.
No?
It's sardines.
You're going to bite onto it and it's going to just be a bunch of little...
Yeah, but it's just like sardines.
It's very, very salty, but it tastes like sardines. Extremely salty sardines.
That tastes so weird.
It's got a weird texture to it, but it's not the... Oh, she was looking at the can there.
You know what else it smells / tastes like?
Mm.
Like that stuff.
Well, have you ever tasted
Yep.
You have tasted
fish
food.
Yep. It tastes like fish food. Now let's do the mix.
Mm. It's like sardines.
Mm-mm.
No?
Very salty sardines.
It's
not
disgusting.
Something that I would eat every day.
No?
If you don't think about fish eggs, you're okay. But if you think about
it... I do think about fish eggs.
Oh my god. No.
Want to give something to drink, Mom, to me?
Are the black ones taste the same as the red ones?
I haven't tried the red ones. Want to try, Julie?
I find they're a little bit less...
I tried it before.
Less
on or without crackers?
Yeah, on. They're lots of crunchy.
They don't taste as much as sardines.
Yeah, it tastes like
that
a
one tastes more like sardines.
Sardines.
Yeah, I like sardines.
That's same thing.
I remember trying it before.
I like the black ones more than the red ones.
Yeah.
Now, we would almost have to try the real caviar to see the difference, just because. If caviar is this salty,
where are the crackers?
It's very salty.
No.
Treat all the crackers.
Salty. What the hell is she doing?
Mom, you want to try sardines?
You.
No, I'm just
okay, so, yeah.
That wasn't bad.
I didn't mind this one at all.
No.
I've already tried this.
Fucking bitch!
Oh!
Oh, there! Pete's here!
I'm here.
And
oh,
no, I'm not going to bleep the... that she said.
Beep, beep, beep.
Yeah, she said...
Why is it green? What the hell?
That's
two Muppets.
That's...
That's
we just
disgusting.
Got visitors, guys.
Yeah, it's because it's dying.
Flip it around
it's
and
dying?
See who Santa Claus came
yeah.
in
there. That's our UFC buddy just came in, so we're going to try a few things.
Right. Yeah, we're in the middle of a review there.
Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah,
we're going to
try
to
do
this.
Son of a whore.
We'll do the double review here.
Yeah,
why
there you go, Pete.
Around?
I'll be back. But give me a second, Bobby.
No.
Why
screw around?
That's garbage.
No, just try it.
Garbage.
Try it. It's red and
do it.
Black stuff. See?
It's
lumpfish.
Caviar.
It's lumpfish.
What?
So
bad.
It's lumpfish caviar. It's
yeah?
a fugly looking fish. It's ugly.
I was actually going to bring some fish food. For us to test out some actual fish food.
I got
some
right there.
All right, guys.
All right.
Back to us. Enough with Kira. That's
I'll be back.
Pete.
Yeah. Slippery Pete. Lowe's on.
Not
there you go.
That's
the guy.
Review.
Okay. Rating on the caviar.
Two.
Two?
Can I try?
I didn't mind it.
You want to
try fish?
What do you want?
Back.
What's your rating?
Two? Red or black?
Just the caviar itself?
Red or black?
I love sardines.
So
there it kills our light again.
Red or black?
I'm going...
somebody that knocked on the window.
I'm going 7.5.
7.5? Yeah, I was going to go probably 6. Just because... it's extremely salty. I don't... It's way too salty. It's sort of like the Vegemite.
It's fish eggs.
Ooh. We're going to have to send this to our little buddy at the Two Dudes Review.
Yes, Two Dudes guys, this is coming your way.
We are going to send it to you guys.
Oh, bad. We have to have...
That's another shout out.
Mm-hmm.
Two Dudes Review. Go see these guys. They do a lot of reviews too. Really cool guys. So, yeah.
Mike.
You are gonna love this.
We got a challenge for you, buddy.
You wanna hear my vote?
James?
What do you like, your bud?
James?
One and a half.
James is probably gonna like this. He is very salty. I want,
salty.
Oh man. Jake.
I can smell it.
Jake, you're probably gonna eat this whole thing because you're a monster.
Freak of nature.
Yeah, but,
freak of nature.
Yeah, so. Out.
Chow mein.
Yeah, that one was getting...